It's a hot and steamy summer day in Toronto when a woman named Fern meets a man named Will. What happens next is 24 magical hours in the city. Something special. That night, Fern makes a request. Meet me at the lake. Fern waits and waits, but Will vanishes. 10 years later, a lakeside resort in northern Ontario, Fern runs the place and keeps thinking about the past. And with a twist of fate, Will reappears. That familiar spark ignites. A second chance at love beckons. But should they dive in?